So how it works is that whatever you eat, it will calculate the amounts of protein, carbohydrates and calories that goes in. Yeah, and then and towards the end of the day, you can calculate that, you know, what is the amount of the protein or the vitamins that you have eaten.
So, you know, by identifying, you know, this value chain, you can learn from different industries. Hey, this looks like a pharmaceutical industry. We can dig up some information from them and learn from that. Okay. So CBCA really gives you a good image and, you know, abstract idea, and then help you to explore more. Okay. Good. Thank you very much.
We also have to keep it at the back of our mind that we our process and the solution that we bring is innovative and sustainable.
Yes.
That is my question.
Yes, I think so. As of now, what we understand is that, okay, let's start shooting for innovative idea and then try to check whether that could be sustainable.
Okay.
Or whether it could be appreciated by how many people.
It's a wrap up that I want to show you. Intentional design process can help your team to think innovative. Okay? And I hope you kind of felt that. And of course, we haven't taught you everything. Okay? And we don't know everything. But we have found some hints, some clues, some best practices out there that can be, you know, that can be taught. Right?
Yeah. Thank you very much for participating. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you learned. And I hope, yeah, I will see some of you tomorrow. All right. Thank you very much. So let's just wait.